Hey crafters, it's your girl again with another video. Today's video I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can package your tutus and ship it out. I used to struggle on how to package my tutu when I started. I did not know the best way to package it because tutu has to be fluffy and you don't want to lose the fluff. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can package this tutu and still keep the fluff. When the customer gets it, they're still gonna get the fluff and it's not gonna be all messed up. So keep on watching because I'm gonna be showing you guys exactly how I package my tutus. When I started this business, I literally watched a lot of videos. When I had my first order, I watched a lot of videos on how to package my tutus, and I'm like, you know what? I'm pretty sure some of y'all will be wondering how to package your tutu. So let me show you guys how I package my tutu to ship it out to my customers. So let's get into this video. So before we start, I am going to tell you guys all the things that you're going to need for packaging your tutus. The things that you're going to need when packaging your tutu and the shirts to go with that, the tutu outfit. You're going to need your laundry tags. You're gonna need your clear bags. I have two different sizes, so I have this size here and I have this size here. Of course, you're gonna need your bag, your poly bag. I got this from Amazon. All of these that I'm mentioning, I got them from Amazon. You're gonna need your tagging gun. This, I've had this for a minute when I started my business. Of course, if you're shipping priority, you're gonna need your boxes. I usually ship out priority, and what I do, I go for the medium boxes because the medium boxes can fit my tutus. There are two sizes here, two kinds of medium. There's this one and there's this long version. So you're gonna need one of this, but this one is the one that I always like to use when I'm shipping my tutus. I just have some shirts that I think I may need this one. This is the one I always like to use when I am doing my when I'm shipping my tutus. That's if they pick the priority. When I started, I was offering, of course, up to date, I do offer free shipping, but when I started, I was giving them the priority shipping because I did not know how to go about it. So one thing that made me decide I'm not going to do priority for the customers is because it costs a lot of money. If you're shipping from Etsy, it costed me like, it does cost $14 and for the medium. But if you're shipping first class, it does cost like less than $10. I do pay like probably $5 for shipping if I'm doing first class. So that's what I go for. And I give the customers an option to go for priority, and they pay for priority. Priority they pay for, first class is free. So that's what I started doing off late, and I started getting more profit margin. So I already printed out my labels. I have my label machine somewhere there. Guys, can you guys see that here? Let me show you guys. You see that? That's my label labeling machine. But I've been having problems with it lately. The Bluetooth has not been picking up. So I have been calling customer service. This is the third, fourth time I'm going to call customer service. And I'm like, you know what? I'm not going to waste my time. So I decided to print them on my printer, my brother printer. I can't remember the brand, it don't matter, inkjet printer. I just print it out, and I use this FedEx pack. It's like a label pack, so I just put all of them in there so that I don't have to tape nothing, because it has the adhesive at the back. When I peel out this, it's gonna stick to whatever packaging I'm using. So I'm just gonna show you guys how I package right now. So I'm gonna bring you guys closer so you guys can see exactly what I'm doing. So an FYI, I'm gonna be checking, moving around. I'm gonna go on my computer so I can make sure I have the right person's order and the right address using my labels. So I want to make sure that I don't ship it out to the wrong person. So I already printed out the shirt. So the shirt is here. You guys can see my office is a mess. Excuse my mess. So I'm gonna just start from the ones that I think needs to go. I think I know them by heart. I should have even like got them arranged so I don't miss it out. So this tutu and this shirt is what I'm gonna pair up. So this has been my hot sale lately, this tutu and this shirt. So I am just gonna bring you guys closer so you guys can see. So I already grabbed the label for this order here, and I just want to verify on my computer to make sure this is the actual customer and the actual address. So I'm just gonna do this one time so you guys can see. The rest I'm just gonna do it off of camera so I don't keep you guys watching the same thing over and over again. So I'm just gonna verify on my computer to see the right person. Avail, and this is Camille, and I have the right shipping label. So now I'm just gonna start packing up your package. So this one has a gift receipt because I think it's a grandmother buying for her grandkid, I don't know. And this one is going to be priority. She paid for priority. So this is the size I use for my 1 year old babies. So this is the size here. So I use this for the shirt and also for the tutu as well. And let me see the size before I end, because I know you guys are gonna ask. It is 12 by 16 poly bag, clear poly bag, and this is 100 packs. This is 100 pack. So you guys know. So what I usually do is for the ribbon, I just put the ribbon. Let me bring you guys closer. So this is what I do. The ribbon, I attach it this way on the shirt. I make sure this label, because it's my label, usually have the cost, how much it cost me to buy it. I make sure I cut it out, and this is how it's gonna look like. And so what I'm gonna do is go ahead and put the laundry instruction tag on it. So I have two different types. This one non-bleach. Okay, so this one I am going to put on the shirt. I made this on Canva. If you guys want to see a video on how to make laundry tags, let me know. I will show you guys how to make that. And boom. So this one is done. So I'm just going to leave it like this. Then I'm going to get the pack. So what I usually do, you see this part here that we fold over, this longer part here, I usually make sure that part is at the top this way. So I'm gonna slide my shirt in here. You guys will see the reason why I usually make it that way. So I want this, the design, to be at the top, to be like this, to be at the top like this. So this long part here is gonna be folded going this way, and that's the reason why I always make this longer part. That's the reason why I make this longer part to be at the top. So what I'm gonna do, I forgot to show you guys, I have my thank you card, which I'm gonna insert in here. So I'm gonna bring it for you guys and show it to you guys. So this is my thank you card that I always insert in all of my shipments. And I am out of it. I printed over 500 and it's out again. So I have to print again. I have to send it for printing. I think I can actually make this myself. I have the design. I just have to cut it. I think I should try it myself. If you guys want to see how I make this, you want to see how to do everything at home, cut it and everything, let me know. I may be doing that video for you guys. So I also have this here, It's like also a thank you tag. I like to just put it. That's just an addition. That's something I'm not going to have anymore. If this is out, it's out. So I just want to get rid of it. So I forgot to show you guys all of this. So these are part of all the things you're going to need. So what I do, I flip this over and I put my thank you card in here. And boom. So now I am just going to go ahead and take this out. So you see this place that is going to stick to the, that has the adhesive, is this part that is longer. You see this part that is longer is the part that I want to be at the back. And that's the reason why I told you guys, you make that part at the top so that it can end up at the back, at the back. And boom, I got it exactly how I want it. So now I'm going to pack the tutu. I'm pretty sure that's what you guys are waiting for. And the tutu, I usually use a different tag, laundry tag. So this, let me bring this closer for you guys to see. This is it, the one I made on Canva. And this one, the difference between this one and this one, let me show you guys. The difference between these two is this one here, you cannot bleach, and this is for the tutu. And this one here, you can bleach, but with non-chloride bleach. So I use this for the shirt. I use this do not bleach for the tutu. So that's the, just the difference between the both of them. So what I usually do is I, of course, poke a hole. When I put this, where I put it behind this flap here, this bow. You see the bow, the way it's seated. I don't want to poke any hole where it's going to be showing. I don't want to do that. I don't want to poke any hole around here. I don't want to poke a hole on this. It already have a hole. I don't want it to be bigger. So what I usually do, I put the poke a hole behind this. You see this here? I do it behind and get it in here. Can you guys see that? It's behind. So if there's a hole, it's not going to show. Then I let it go. And boom. So let me bring this closer so you guys can see. You can see where it is. It is behind this, and nobody's gonna see it. When they take it out, it's not gonna show. So that's why I poked the hole behind it. So now it looks, it's ready for me to pack it. So this is a part here you want to make sure you do it right. So what I do, I put this together like this. And if it's big, you do the same thing. This is just for a 1 year old. I go like this. I go like this. I just put it together like this. And I want this part with the bow to be at the front. So I get this flappy part at the top again. And I'm gonna put this in here. If this is a bigger tutu, I don't usually use this clear bag. I use a bigger bag. And I'm going to show you to you guys when I'm done with this. But for this, my one-year-old baby, I use this little bag. Because the tutu can literally fit. So, I go like this. So, you can see, I am not done yet. We're not going to just send it like that. We're not just going to dump it in there. We're going to lock it out. So I'm gonna come here. You see the bow? I'm trying to get the bow to stick up. And now all the ends of the tutu where the ribbons are, I'm gonna start pulling them out. See what I'm doing? Pulling them out, just making sure, you know, they're still looking good. I don't want to fold them. I don't want to just leave them like this, because when they take it out, the fold is gonna be affecting the tutu. It's not gonna make the tutu keep the fluff. So you want to make sure that it is folded, it is just like this, so as to keep the fluff. So I'm just gonna keep on going. Packaging is very important when you have a business. People can decide not to do business with you just because you're not packaging your order right. So you want to make sure that your packaging is right. So I'm just taking out all of that so they are not rumpled by the time it gets to the customer. All right, everything looks like they are all, you know, straight. I don't want no folds. That's the point of doing what I'm doing right now. All right, I got that one out. I just take my time when doing this. Look at what I found in there. I should have looked and looked, right? She'll make sure you're looking on your tutu to make sure there's no hidden stuff in there. Because this thing is so fluffy that there could be something in there. I'll surprise the customer with something, you know, they're not expecting. All right. So I just kind of take my time when I'm doing this. I had help, and this is a part that everyone always struggle. We don't really know how to get it out. So I just tell them, just take your time when you're doing this, no rush. All right, it looks good to me. This is how it should look like when you put it in. This is how it should look like. It look like a flower. And boom. Everything is all laid out. All the ribbons are all pulled out. So now I am going to go ahead and fold this in. If you notice, this flap here that has the adhesive is what is always going to be at the back. So I'm going to go ahead and give this a little bit of room. Take out the air from it. And I'm going to go ahead and close this. I'm taking out the air. And it's okay to do that. And boom. That is how your tutu should go out. And this is the shirt to go with. And this is how they should look like. By the way, this is my new design. And this is Grace's Corner. You guys already know. And I made this rainbow tutu. People loves it so much. And I've been getting a lot of sales on this one. I had to increase my price because all these colorful tutus take a minute to complete. So this is the box I'm going to be using. This box is dirty. Where's the second box? Where did I keep the box? Oh. Shoot. Alright. The box has been sitting in my garage, so it's looking dirty. So this is a box I like to use compared to the other one. They're all the same amounts. So this one just comes with the adhesive here. But the other one, you have to use a tape and all of that good stuff. But this one, it just comes with it. It makes life easier. And I can slide like three tutus. I have done that. Slide like three tutus in this box here. So this here, I'm just gonna slide it in. So remember, I got my thank you card in here, I got my tutu, and everything is good to go. So now I'm going to go ahead, see, I just see hair in here, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it out, because I don't want it to go with that. So sometimes what I usually do, I use my lint roller, because sometimes it's something that you cannot see. It's actually a lint, a black lint, not a hair. But I don't want that to travel with it. So I see another lint in the bag. All right, so, and this is for 9-year-old baby, but the size of the shirt is, I think, 6 to 12 months old. And this is not a shirt, this is a onesie actually. So I'm just gonna slide this in here like this, and you guys see that there's a lot of room here for more tutus. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put in the gift receipt that came with it, and I'm just, what I usually do, I try not to put the receipt so they don't see the amount, and I just put this gift receipt. So maybe that's what I should do. Let me see if it has my store information, because you want your store information to be on it. If it's not on it, honey, we are going to slide this in. All right. So because I don't want the customer, the person to see how much it is, it costs the buyer, I'm just not gonna put the receipt in there, and they don't need the receipt, they just need this gift receipt here. I'm gonna slide this in here, and I'm going to go ahead and close this up. So so one thing with this here, you do not have to worry about putting no sellotape, no nothing. This size here, I love it. Makes life easier. So I'm gonna go ahead and just box this up. And this is for Camilla. So I'm just gonna go ahead and place this. So this is FedEx label, bag label, whatever it is, and I just go to FedEx to get them. It's free because my label maker is not giving an issue. So this is done. So this is how you can pack your order for Tutu. So I'm gonna get on to the next one without explaining. You guys are just gonna watch me do it.
Deep in the shadows, I know it's hard to put one foot in front of the other. So far is the echo. Where do we start? You can learn to discover a million stars. Here in the shadows, I know you're scared. Take my hand, together we'll make a stand. We've got to fight to find a way. Dare to fall to find the words to say. No more hate, just admit that you're just afraid. Time to let go of all your fears and pride. Stand up beside me, don't you hide. We can build a better place if we can just find a way.
So guys, I just wanted to show you guys, if you don't lens roll it enough, you see this lens on the shirts with the lens, you see that like a hair? That's what you get when you don't lens roll enough. So I did not lens roll enough, and that's why I got this. I just wanted to show you guys so you guys can make sure you lens roll really good. I'm not gonna cancel this. I'm not gonna do another one because of the lens. It's just gonna go hard. So one thing I did not show you guys is on that first one is this thank you here tag. I just like to put it this way. Can you see that? I got thank you everywhere. I have a thank you card. I have a thank you here. See that as well? I have a thank you card behind. So I'm just like showing the customer that I do appreciate your business. So that's why he got thank you everywhere. But like I said, these ones here, I may not get it anymore because She was a something like that, or something different, and I added it to this. So I'm gonna go ahead and lump this up. This one is good to go. And this one is for my chicken down. I don't know why. Boom. So this one is ready. These two are ready. So I have more to go. I have like three more to go. And you see the three more tutus. So these are the tutus that I have been selling lately. Like, people love this style. This tutu. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this off of camera. Come back and show you guys the final. Alright guys, I forgot to show you guys the size of this one. I told you guys that I'm gonna show you guys the other size. If you're shipping a bigger tutu, you can use this size here. But when you're shipping a smaller tutu, you can use the other size. I'll have to put the size on the screen because I cannot remember the size for this. This one can actually take sweatshirts, t-shirts, like big t-shirts and all of that. I love this size here. And before I was able to find this here, it took me forever. Thank God I was able to find it. One thing I want to mention is with this thank you card, is either you go this route, making your own thank you card, and as you guys can see, I have my direct scan here. If you scan this, it takes you directly to my store and to all my links, and you'll be able to get to my stores. So, did you hear the word stores? That is correct, stores. And for this, I got this from Amazon. And this one just says, thank you for supporting my small business. You can see that. Is it that you go this route or you go this route? This route is cheaper than this route. And if you're starting, I'll say go this route. But if you already started getting a lot of sales and you want to make your business legit, like a big business, I'll say go this route. So, oh, look at that in the video. So that is my rack for my tools. I have a video on my unboxing for this. I should be reviewing it very soon and editing and posting it very soon. Been so busy, yo. So I just wanted to stop by and show you guys this real quick and go get back on packaging my orders. So I'll have to get back on what I'm doing, and I'm gonna come back when I'm done. So guys, that is the end of this. I hope this was helpful for you guys. You guys let me know in the comment section, and I am ready to ship this bad boy here. You can see them. And those are the ones that I'm gonna be shipping out, and I am working on the t-shirts. I just don't want to keep you guys. I just don't want to have you guys watch me do this, because it's just a regular way of shipping t-shirts. If you guys want to see how I ship out my t-shirt, let me know. I am going to be sharing that video with you guys. But everything that you need to know on how to ship out your tutu, I already showed you guys in this video. I hope this was helpful. Let me know in the comment section if this was helpful. Give me thumbs up. Do not forget to share this video and like this video if you learned something from this as well. And let me know if you have any question in the comment section. And also, let me know in the comment section how you ship out your packages. And I would definitely want to learn from it for you guys as well. But anyways, as always, stay positive. Work hard and let's all make it happen. Bye-bye.